Shit.
Hey sis, don't snitch on me, but I had a boy over last night and now I have to sneak him out before mom sees.
Whore.
I get it, but you're not gonna tell her, right? Okay, good. Actually, you can't sit there today. My new friend's taking your spot.
Bitch.
Whatever, go sit by the trash or something. I like her more.
Ho.
Oh, don't worry, Bailey. I'll come sit with you instead. So, how has your day been so far? I have to ask. Melanie said you had a crush on me. Is that true? Wait, really? I was just wondering if you wanted to go on a date. Are you gonna say anything or...
Fuck.
Bailey, since you love talking so much, why don't you read this page aloud for the rest of the class? Oh, come on, don't be shy. It's only one page of the book. Page 61, go ahead.
Fuck shit, bitch, fuck whore, ho.
Have everyone who loves you forget about you, or you forget everyone you love?
Never really knew you.
I don't want to forget the people I love. This way I can rebuild the bonds. Hi, Mom.
Excuse me?
Really, I was fooling.
Ma'am, I just wanted to tell you you look beautiful today.
Oh, my daughter used to tell me that every morning. At least I think.
Hi, Emma. Do we know each other? I've just heard great things about you. I was wondering if you wanted to be friends.
Sure, I need new friends. See you later.
Tony, my boyfriend. Hi.
Hey, babe.
Wait a minute. You remember who I am?
Why wouldn't I?
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words. One of us is going to die now. What game?
What?
You need to choose a game. You need to choose one you're good at, so that you can live.
No, I don't want you to die.
Sissy, just choose a game.
Okay, how about we draw toothpicks? Whoever chooses the shortest stick loses.
This is a game of luck. You're supposed to choose a game you're good at.
I don't know what game I'm good at.
You choose first.
I got the short stick.
Wait! Let's play a game. I want to make a deal with you. If I win the game, you spare my little sister. But if I lose, you kill us both and you get double the prize money.
Deal. What game are we playing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Scissors.
This is not worth it. Hey, Daddy.
Yes, honey?
Oh my God, what is that?
What? What is wrong with you?
Hey? Oh my God, it could be Austin. God forbid it's Austin.
Hey, guys.
I love you too.
Love you more. I hate couples.
I know, and here we are single.
I know.
Oh no. Anna?
Yeah?
What is that?
Huh? What is wrong
with
you?
No, it was
come
just
here.
For-
I'm gonna beat you. You girls are coming with me now.
God damn it.
The principal's gonna have a very serious talk with you.
Oh no. Anna?
Yes? Dude, what the hell?
I'm sorry. It was just that-
I didn't mind it.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I don't have a problem with you kissing me.
Oh, wait. Who is Anab? Who? What? Hey, guys.
Hey, how was the tension with Anab?
It was fine.
I didn't finish my sentence, but okay.
Alan?
What?
You are a loser.
Huh? Oh, was it a dare?
Yeah, it was.
Oh.
Yep. I have one more letter.
Well, good luck. Okay, students, now let's flip to the page 356.
No.
Camila, do you have something to share with the class?
Miss Rosa?
Yes?
I peed myself.
You really think you're funny, huh? Go to the principal's now.
Of course. Hello, principal.
So you're both here again.
Anna? Ugh, what is she doing here?
As a dare to find my soulmate, I had to slap my teacher. So now I'm here. You girls keep blacking off. So as a punishment, you're gonna be doing detention for a week together.
So I have to be with her for a week straight?
Yes.
Oh. Hey guys. I have to be in detention with Anna for a whole week.
Yeah, Annabelle can get really annoying sometimes.
Who?
You didn't know Anna's full name is Annabelle?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I think Anna is my soulmate.
Oh my god, how did that happen?
I don't know. Hey, Anna.
Hey, ready for detention?
Yep, so ready. So, have you started looking for your soulmate?
Yeah, I actually found the first letter.
What is it?
K. Why are you asking?
No reason.
So are you looking for your soulmate?
Yeah, I actually found the full name.
Ooh, who is the lucky guy?
About that. So...
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What power did you get?
It's time freeze.
Oh my god.
Did you get your power?
Yeah, I got time freeze.
Oh wow, I can predict the future.
Stop.
Yeah. Hey, where's your boyfriend?
Actually, I don't know. I should text him. He told me he'd be at school today.
Yeah, do that. Did you text him?
Yeah, I texted him, but he left me unopened.
Do you think he's cheating on you?
No.
Well, if you think so.
He can't be cheating on me. It makes no sense. Okay, I'll just freeze the time and check.
Class, today we'll be discussing the...
Ooh, perfect. Okay. Now I go to his house. He's not cheating on me. He's not cheating on me. I'm just overthinking. He's cheating on me with his sis. You're cheating on me with your sis. Shit, right. I froze the time. He can't see me. I forgot. I can't do this. I'm gonna have to kill him. That was weird. Okay, I'm gonna unfreeze the time now.
Hey, did you see your boyfriend?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, that's good.
And that... Welcome back, Brian. You're late to class.
Yeah, I'm sorry, ma'am. I just slept in a bit.
Hey, babe.
You're alive.
What?
I mean, you're here.
Yeah, well, I have to talk to you. My power is that I have 5 lives, and this morning I woke up with 4. That means somebody killed me, and you have to help me find who it is.
You have to help me find who killed me.
Yeah.
It has to be someone with a specific power to kill me.
What if it was Veronica? She has the power of speed. She could have done it so fast.
You know what? You're right. I'm gonna go talk to her right now. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Hey, Veronica.
What do you want?
Did you kill me this morning?
What? No. I literally was at home. Also, why would I do that in the first place?
Yeah, you're right. Okay, so it was someone else.
Yeah.
Wait, what's your power?
I got time freeze.
Did you kill me this morning?
I did.
Why would you do it?
Because I saw you cheating on me with your sister.
Oh, that's my bad. Are we good now then?
No. We're done.
The hell? You literally killed me.
Cover my mouth or cover my heart?
Choose mouth, now.
Why, Mom?
Don't you see that big fat mole on your face? It makes you look ugly.
Okay, Mom. Finally, I can go to school again.
Hey, you! Why are you covering your mouth? You're so weird. Maybe because she's ugly. That's why she chose to cover her face. Okay, guys. Has everyone found a date to prom? Yes, I'm going with my boyfriend. Must suck to be Amara. She's ugly and no one wants to go to prom with an ugly girl.
Can you guys just stop bullying me?
Not until you take off that mask. Yeah, take off your mask. I'm curious to see what you're hiding. We promise we're not gonna bully you.
Okay, fine. I'll take off my mask.